The Biden administration has released a sneak preview of its student debt relief application. A tweeted video shows two simple parts. One is for basic borrower information, such as name and phone number, and the other prompts the borrower to assert eligibility. About 95% of Americans with student debt could qualify for up to $20,000 in loan forgiveness. The application is expected to go live later this month in English and in Spanish.